Where's he going?
Godzilla won't come down here unless Kong brings him.
How did they find this place?
He must have sensed you.
But it should hold.
It's good. It looks good, Trapper.
Damn good.
He's either gonna love it or he's gonna rip it off with his teeth.
Kong is calling for help.
Game changer. For most of human civilization, we believed that we were Earth's most dominant species. What else were we wrong about? In the beginning, Hollow Earth lived in harmony with the surface world. The Titans were the guardians of nature. And the great apes became the protectors of humanity. But a great evil threatened the peace.
Kong can't stop this on his own.
He won't be alone.
Send us back to the Stone Age!
Something that we have never encountered. For centuries, there was harmony. The Titans were the guardians of nature, and the great apes became the protectors of humanity. Discovered a signal. She can feel it. Kong, Godzilla, they can feel it too. Something is coming. Something even they're afraid of. You feel like going for a ride?
Thought you'd never ask.
Just try not to swallow your tongue.
What? Is that a mini Kong?
Oh my God.
That's not just a signal. That's a call for war. What is that?
Kong can't stop this on his own.
He won't be alone.
The last time those two met up, it was almost the end of Kong.
They don't have to like each other. We just have to work together.
Now I have seen everything.
made some minor augmentations.
Oh.
Human civilization. We believed that life could only exist on the surface of our planet. What else were we wrong about?
Welcome.
This world has more secrets than we could possibly imagine.
Miracles, I guess. Still happen now and then.
What is that?
That's not Kong. Who could have done this?
Kong can't stop this on his own.
He won't be alone.
Is that a mini Kong?